Hello guys, my name is Shanalee Dula, grade 11 STEM, and our teacher makes us choose one topic and make speech about it. So I choose importance of education. Can I ask you a question? What is your own definition of education? There is a saying that education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. The more you read, the more you think. The more you learn, the more places you to go. And I believe that education is more important to all of us. Our home is our first school and our parents is our first teacher, where we learn how to behave ourselves. While school education is very necessarily in our life, in our school, we learn, develop our personality and attitudes. Without education, our society cannot develop and grow. Education is the only key to success in personal and professional life. It provides us various types of knowledge and skills. It also provides the nation with unmanned power, promotes nationality, and public awareness. It is important to be educated to aim to become teacher, doctor, engineer, soldier, or hold any respectful position. When you have an education, you know how to learn, how to think critically, and find solution in unexpected challenges. We must work, not wait. We must study, not become lazy, but becomes what we want in the future. Education is a treasure that everyone deserves but not all receive. Those affected by poverty, families that struggle to make both ends meet cannot afford to send their children to school or even supplies for their schools and education. I still salute them even though they didn't go to schools or they didn't learn in schools because they're not giving up to reach their dreams. They're working hard for their siblings and parents. We students that has the school to go, a parents to pay for our schools, we should be thankful and be grateful. We need to study hard to become what we want. Don't stop until you reach your dreams. Thank you. That's all.